guys, how are we doing? So in this video, I'll be sharing with you one of my greatest secrets for making money in the Forex market. I've been trading the Forex market, as you guys know, for about 7 years now. The first 3 years of my trading were totally unprofitable. I was just losing money. I started trading from when I was on campus. I lost pocket money, lost loans, lost people's money, friends' money, family money. I lost money. For the first 3 years of my trading, it was just terrible, man. Totally terrible. But however, there was something I found out at about the fourth year of trading that actually helped my trading and actually transitioned me from being an unprofitable trader to an amazing trader. So I was actually started working, doing what we call internship course. I went to medical school. So I did physiotherapy in school. It was a 5 years course. So after 5 years in school, you're expected to do what we call an internship program, a housemanship. So after your housemanship or your internship program, then you can now do your NYSC program. That's for those in Nigeria. And then you can actually proceed to do whatever it is you want in life. So I was doing my internship program at the time, and we're being paid about 130,000 naira every single week. So I was also trading at the time, but because I wasn't making any profit, I was actually taking it. I was just being cool with the trading thing. Okay, but at some point I was like, well, since I have time on my hands, because I finished work at about 1 p.m. 2 p.m. at the time, then I can just go home, do whatever I like with my time. So anytime I go home, I just go straight to the chart. Then I started looking at the chart. As at then, I was no longer trading because I was making money. Because before my internship, that was like my daily job. I go to my senior friend, go to his office. He was a full-time trader, so I go with my laptop, go to his office to trade, and I was always making losses. Okay, so at the time, because I was making money, or I had a side income, I was being paid as a physical therapist, and the pressure of trading was no longer there. I only was trading because I loved trading and just because I now wanted to learn it. It wasn't a matter of being pressured to make money. Whether I make money from this trading or not, I was actually going to still be fine because I was being paid somewhere somehow. So that was the breakthrough period of my life, because anytime I now come to the chart to analyze the chart, I was no longer under pressure. I was not under pressure anymore from anywhere. I just wanted to be right. I just wanted to be correct. Okay, so I now learned something at the period, which is what actually changed my trading, which I want to share with you right now. That was the secret, like the breakthrough moment for me. I can't remember one of the channels I watched then on YouTube that really gave me that insight, and that was the game changer for me. The guy made a statement that changed trading for me forever. He simply said, only take a trade when you see a setup. That was all I needed to become a successful trader. Let me tell you why that statement is very, very profound. Most traders, the truth is, they just love trading. They are actually not trading, unknown to them, they're actually not trading because they want to make money. Unfortunately for them, they are trading because they just want to trade. But professional traders like myself and like many other professional traders around the world, we only take trades when we see a setup. We are not trading because we love trading. I was telling my students, because I have a private student group that I take on every Saturday. We teach them stuff and all of that. So the link should be on the description for this video. If you want to join my private mentorship group, the link will be in the description. Okay, so I was telling them yesterday that by the time you become a professional trader and begin to trade for many years, you've been consistently profitable for over the years, you find out that trading is actually very, very boring. Trading is really boring, man. Looking at the charts, looking at, you know, waiting for your setup, waiting for, you know, your setup, your analysis to play out, it's boring, man. It's boring. All I just want to do in the market is to come and make money. I've gone past the stage of being thrilled about the market. You know, a lot of people just, like, as the market is moving up, down, they just enjoy that thrill. They just enjoy the vibes. The market is moving. We are traders, we are Forex traders. They just enjoy the vibes. But the truth is, they are actually not making any money because they are just taking trade. They are not interested in waiting for the setup to play out. So that was the thing that changed my trading, because I was no longer under pressure. I was no longer under any form of tension of making money from the Forex market. I only t- take trade. I really started taking trades when I see my setups. Until the setup is correct, that's the only time I take a trade. Now, this might sound very, very little to you. It might sound like very, very small. Like, some of you might be wondering, why is this guy even share? Why is it a big thing for you to share? But truth is, this is the reason why a lot of traders are losing money. They are trading because they want to trade. They are not trading. They are not waiting for the setups. Success in trading is 90% waiting, 10% of action. How many seconds does it take to take a trade? Just one click of a button, you've taken a trade. But you need to wait for a number of hours to make sure that your setup is clean and clear and has given you a green light before you actually take the trade. But unfortunately, a lot of traders don't know this. They just jump in. Once they see a chart is going up, they jump in. It's going down, they jump down. I mean, that's a very, very weird and silly way of trading, man. Wait for your trading setup. This is one single thing that has actually contributed to a huge chunk of my success story in the Forex market. I've made millions of money from the Forex market, and I keep making money every single day. And this is one mistake I've seen some of my students make. This is the same mistake I've seen some of my followers, my subscribers make, even right on this channel. They are not patient to wait for their setup, and you keep messing your trades up. You keep making losses until you learn and master this thing. Be disciplined enough to wait for your setup. Wait and be sure that the market has given you a clean setup, and you are sure beyond every reasonable doubt, according to your strategy, that this market is likely going to sell before you sell, or the market is going to buy before you buy. So I love you guys. Keep trading. Like I said, the link to my mentorship program is on the description. Okay, so do well to grab the program with your two hands. The program is actually going to increase. The price is going to increase like with about probably 50% or so by the end of this week and towards the end of the month. So do well to grab the program right now before you miss out. Okay, so I love you guys. Keep trading. Have a wonderful time trading this week. I love you guys, and cheers and goodbye.
Left for a minute, I didn't sweat it. Look at that cash, I'm spinning. There it goes, it's a dog. This I'm cut, no edit. I keep it sandals, been through by drip. Send when you go, that's that Lionel Messi. Yeah, let's get it.
Oh, oh, look at me, habibi. Oh, oh, Dubai drip, let's get it. Oh, oh, look at me, habibi. Dubai drip, let's get it. Bags, expensive.
Back it up.
So TradeWave Academy.
Chess World.
TradeWave Academy.
Chess World.
Amazing.
Look at me, habibi.
Thank you guys for joining. Have a wonderful day.
Dubai Chip, let's get it. Look at me, habibi. Dubai.